So when we talk faith, it's not from a place of trying to beg God to do anything. Because it's already done. Not in the visible. But in the invisible? You're healed. In the invisible, you have unlimited resources. In the invisible, you have the answer to problems. Y'all not even here with me, Charles. In the invisible, it's already done. What he's waiting for is for somebody to call for the invisible to have access in the visible.